I said it's hard to fall off when you coming in first, and your mind is at one with the earth. Chubby nigga, so I told them that my tummy was hurting, and then they found out I had a chopper under my shirt. I'm not a star, somebody lied, but if you make another move, I'll turn the bitch into Columbine. Shit, I'm going off, bomb threat, and the rest get cut short like a prime dress. ADD got me feeling so accomplished, you're novice, I can make you one of my accomplices. Ride shoddy through Gotham like Robin did, just don't touch the godless kid.
Ready to kick and give a fuck about a bitch. Was with him for a decade, now we off without a hitch. I don't give a fuck if your shit went platinum. You can't fathom how in the fuck I'ma combat him. We independent, pick up the mic and I'ma vent it. If I said it, I meant it, came from the bottom and ascended. Now I think I'm a good father figure, cause I was son of rappers before I was a father, go figure. My cryptocurrency is in the seven figures. If you talking shit, I roll up on you with like 11. My niggas ready to come and get us. Fuck with us, it's me and all my hitters. Made a couple pop songs, made 100 million gross. Made a life for myself, for every night I need a toast. I was doing the most, said fuck rap, watch me ghost. I've been raising my son, blazing for fun, basking in the rays of the sun on my face. Took a step back, damn, I think I finally found my happy place. They say it's not a sprint, I say it's not a race. Coming up in rap 10 years ago, I felt so out of place. Shit was different, if you had beef, you did it face to face. Check the pace, years fly like drum and bass. I've been whipping that Bronco, bumping that murder was the case. Now I'm giving it up for the real motherfuckers that love rap, no cap. Retire for a minute, now I'm back.
Made fools of Einsteins and wise guys. Since high school, my IQ's been sky high. Living savant when I'm spitting these bars. Spitting as hard as I spit it, you would injure your jaw. Duh. Just to say the least of it, you trying to take over. I eat it with my weakest shit. Man, I swear since day one and couldn't kick it with the styles that I kick it. Since I always been a sneaker pimp, I caught my first Jedi's and Daylights at half price, sold them for double and I'll stay fly. Styling on them since I was standing about yay high. Steve's been soaring, all you cats do is hang glide. Any questions answered, AI. Your shit is irrelevant. Ever since I started out, the smartest kid weren't getting it. Questioning how to get up on this level of excellence. I just tell them it's natural and they started respecting it. But since then I've been giving them trouble. You couldn't find my logic even if you was Hubble. I mean, J-Steez been sick with this diction. I learned half these words in fifth grade detention. A problem child in the smartest class. Got a mad since they heard a prophet in my sonogram. If you ain't heard about it, you should probably ask. It's toe tags and body bags. And then we throw the straps in the doggy bag.
What is thy bidding, my master?
There is a great disturbance in the force.
I have felt it.
We have a new enemy.
Yes, my master.
He could destroy us.
Obi-Wan can no longer help him.
The force is strong with him. Son of Skywalker must not become a Jedi.
If he could return, he would become a powerful ally.
Yes. Yes. He would be a great asset. Can it be done?